let's explore how to work with materials. First, add a cube from the build section of the catalog to test different types of materials. Click on the cube, then click the color icon. Choose colors from the color menu to see how they look. Click the color wheel to set a custom color. Use a hex code to specify a particular color. A hex code is a 6-digit sequence representing colors in a format that computers can understand and display. It shows how much red, green, and blue are in the color. You can also set the transparency of a material. Let's copy our cube to see how it works. Make the material on the second cube more transparent. Now it looks more like glass. Click the color icon again and explore other colors in the filter. The color gallery has a variety of material options like wood, fabric, metal, and mesh materials, which also have transparency. Glass materials will be transparent and shiny in photos. Marble, tile, and granite materials are shiny as well. The other filter of materials contains unsorted options like mirror and transparent materials. The neon section contains illuminating materials that you can apply to lighting fixtures and lamps. After exploring the color menu, let's see how to apply materials to floors, walls, and ceilings. Click Floor, Color icon. The color menu contains flooring options such as wood, parquet, laminate, carpet, ground, plants, and tile. Wall materials include wallpapers, photo wallpapers, brick, tile, stone, wood, and finishes. For ceilings, you can choose materials like sky, roof, and wood. Now let's try the Choose from Gallery option, a pro function. Upload an image from your device and set the scale of the texture. It's better to use seamless textures for a nice look. Click the color icon again, scroll through the materials filter to the end, and click Settings. Here, you can set the behavior of a material using presets like default, plastic, fabric, metal, mirror, glass, polished, neon light, or mask. Use the mask preset when you want to upload a mesh texture. It shows all the white colors as transparent. Click Change Texture Scale to adjust the scale. Drag the rotation switcher to rotate the texture. If you click Apply to All, the texture will be applied to all identical groups of elements, such as walls, constructions, door handles, and others. Now you can work with materials on your own. Good luck!